In the concept class, what we do is we usually start up with a project brief that pretty much tells us a problem and that we need to find a solution.
And then we start with our demographics, understanding our client and what they're looking for.
You're supposed to like constantly come up with ideas and imagery which is like new.
And just going to the sketchbook. I always start sketching ideas, start drawing. Even drawings that have nothing to do with the project, it just like it starts getting me like ideas out.
To know the style we want to give to the animation, and we want to know if it's going to work with the client, if it's representing the company.
Draw something on paper, then you can take it into Photoshop or Illustrator or After Effects and do all that stuff. But drawing is the essential skill, and
having the computers being fast, having the best monitors, and all around being in a creative community with people that know a lot of this.
You have to think about the conceptual side of it and the executing side of it.
Just coming up with a style. A style that will reflect your concept, a style that would communicate the message, a style that makes your piece more unique than somebody else's.
And you get to execute that idea in the animation class, which is awesome.
I was kind of nervous, you know, for deciding, for coming here, you know, deciding to do motion design. But once you're here, like, you learn so much. And I didn't know anything about After Effects, about Maya, about any program, like, literally. And, you know, now I'm doing things that I'm like, wow.